Old-fashioned Ferris wheels are no big deal. They're just big wheels with chairs. So don't be scared, set yourself free. She tells me it's alright to open up my eyes. She holds on to my hand and the clouds float by. The couple in the car below, they wave to us and say hello. Lives are intertwined with yours and mine. I hope they find the joy that we have found. She tells me it's all right to open up my eyes. She holds on to my hand and the clouds race by. The couple in the car above, well, I suppose they think that we're in love. I think they might be right. Without warning, when we're almost at the top, the wheel that turns us all comes to a sudden stop. The wind that's blown us dies a quick and painless death. The air gets clammy and we hold each other's breath. We get the feeling that we're not alone in this, and then a God who really ought not to exist sticks out a great big hand and grabs me by the wrist and asks me why, and I say, well, God, it's like this. It may be arrogance or just appalling taste. I'd rather use my pain than let it all go to waste on some old God who tells me what I want to hear. As if I cannot tell obedience from fear, I want to take my pleasures where and how I will, be they disgraceful or distasteful or distilled. And to be frank, I find that life has more appeal without a driver who's asleep behind the wheel. And God decides that he has taken quite enough of all this atheistic tosh I'm spouting off. And so he calls upon his favorite angel choir to sing of times when men were filled with Christian fire. But overzealous angels flap their wings too fast and cause the wind to blow. Turn the wheel at last, and soon my feet are safely back on solid ground. And then I hear a voice say, don't look down.